So for years and years, people have been making up lies about why didn't the Briscoes sign with World Wrestling Entertainment. People always assumed it was because of that anti-gay tweet on why they didn't sign there. Well, Jay Briscoe says otherwise in this clip.
Now, I can't tell you how many times WWE has called us wanting us to come. WWE offered us deals, max level NXT deals. You know what I told him? I said, man, I could do that landscape. You worry about me controlling my narrative? Come on, man, control your own. How many times you done